By the outer structure. Is this either a In-N-Out Burgers, Panda Express, Little Caesars, or a GameStop? For anybody here on YouTube, if you know the answer, just by the construction, the outer skeleton, let me know. I'd appreciate it.